What's up, guys? This is Soul back with Final Fantasy VII. We are going back into Sector 5 slums in Midgard. We managed to escape Reno. Now we're just gonna go meet Aerith's mom. If I can remember the way. Remember the way. And there goes my captain. And I just fed Leo too. Thank you. what? Should I even? No, Cloud's egg. What? No way. That's not saying that. Oof. Oh yeah, don't the Turk show up? Wait, you're... Told him the way, so of course you're gonna follow him. Yeah, hi, Zach. Hello, Miss Cloud's mom. Just watch, they're gonna wipe her up in the remake. Yeah, like the one next door. Oh, Lord. Kill me with night. Even Cloud seem foolish as a kid. Uh-oh. I bottled that one. Okay, let's not. Let's practice this, shall we? No. Wait. I'm just practicing. Oh, she doesn't say anything different. Okay. Alright, I've seen what I need to see. Time to go. Quietly, but she's gonna catch up somehow. Wait, what the? How the hell did I get caught? I swear I was hitting the D-pad. Maybe I was too close to the door? Okay, let's try this. Yeah, it must be because I was too close to the door. Always, always safe. Bad dog. Yep, I'm losing control of my life. Ha 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 ha. How the hell? Yeah, I screwed up. Thought was live, but now I am for real. At least I was recording. Anyway, yeah, at least I was recording. Okay, now we're good. We are good. Oh yeah, this damn thing is like a maze. A real, long, annoying maze. Let's go here, go here, and there we go. Taking her home quite yet. Yay! It has everything a livable house needs other than that monster. A slide, stairs, living space, swings, all that good stuff. Cloud has like a mood. Shrug. Shrug is his mood. First class. My first boyfriend. How this thing is gonna go. She usually wears less. Lovely. Ha. Okay, this freaking thing. One drugs, please. Get that chocobo thing like through here. Well, Tifa like went that way. How the heck did we trigger the thing? I don't remember. I think I was supposed to ask around town, probably. All the way back to the mansion. Looks like it's a straight shot. There we go. Got it. No. Attention that they're going to give people the sex outside the dojis. Oh god, Aerith. That's the most emotional show. No, do not stay. Ah, the one drugs man. Yes. Pretty sure this is where something happens. This is one of the choices that's needed for the dress mini game. So give me a second while I check. Okay, I'm gonna assume we can get anything. So I'll get today's special. Whatever, I'll take a kill. Get Giuseppe from the bar. That would have been funny. Ah, Mr. Divine, this was enormous. right here. Now we must challenge Squatterclee. Okay. Yes, Squatterclee. Hey, Bozos! Can I get your attention? Be able to get this on their first go while running blind. No, I won't do that. Anyway. Thank you. messed up.
No.
Good. Okay. Now we just need to get out of the way. Now we can challenge the Walker Cleese. Ooh, summon some mighty Squatter Cleese. Just like Monster Hunter World. I'm sure I gotta win this. Great horror, y'all. Hey. Yes. Give me that damn wig. Damn. Okay, gotta do this correctly. Let me in. Okay, clown. Sir, hurry. What? Get the Cloud ain't traumatized enough yet? Jesus Christ. That was all kinds of bad. Hey, Dragon, just figuring out what to do with this digestive. Just got one more thing to do. Give me a break. No, we're not ready, we're not ready, we're not ready, we're not ready for that yet. No. Ridiculous. Digestive. Return to the bar and give the distressed woman your medicine. Okay. I don't think I met the distressed woman yet. Let's check through all this stuff. Broke. can do, buddy. Oh, there we go. Thank you. That was funny. All right, there we go. Okay, I believe I have everything I need for this to work. Apparently to traumatize Cloud to no end. Yeah, I'm getting the remastered version for real. Well, not just up, but not just. Okay, here we go. Oh my God. Kirito is always right foundation. Okay. Don't wander around. Sure. Yay! Find it weird that two other girls are popping out of that one. Like, look at the spirit I have today. Shall I partake in strawberry? Or how about plum? Stop that. I've made my decision. Yes! Oh, the checklist was right. Like, I feel so bad for doing this, but it's so funny. I hope you have your Buster Sword, buddy. Oh, God. I hope I don't regret this. Get me out of this. Let's do it. Fuck it. We're going all in. Oh. Surprise, motherfucker. Zoom, motherfucker. Well, it wasn't, that wasn't much of a traumatizing moment other than the other thing that happened in the Honey Bee. Playboy. What the hell do you call it? I have no idea. God, Eric, why would you? Peace preservation. Him? Give me a break. Really, thieves? Drop a section of the city on top of another section of the city just to kill a small insurgency group. I mean, that is amazing. Oh my god. Could ever fall for me. Prick. He was a lot slower in the remake, Heimdinger. Wow. That was pretty fun. I think think I traumatized Cloud more with the going into the gentleman's club than Don Cornelio's mansion. Something that screwed that part up. We're trying to traumatize him. But in any case, that is it from me. I'm gonna put this up on YouTube now. Thanks for joining me, Dragon.